being from Iowa probably helps a little bit.
Iowans are trying to get used to freezing temperatures again. Good afternoon. First it was the snow, now it's the bitter cold Iowans are dealing with.
Those unusually warm winter days feel like a thing of the past. Our eight-day forecast says highs will be in the 20s every day. So News Channel 8's Shayna Humphreys is braving the cold right now. She joins us live outside. And Shayna, it feels bad out there, doesn't it?
It does. I can tell you firsthand. You know, we spent most of our day looking for other people braving the cold, and not surprisingly, we didn't find too many. Most of the ones we did find had to be outside, but everyone's making the best of it.
After months of above average temperatures, the cold has officially arrived.
It's like 10 degrees outside, and then with wind chill, it's down around zero.
Most people spent their day in the great indoors, but for some, that's just not an option.
You don't have to go to the gym in the wintertime because you're getting pretty good cardio workout in parking lot, pushing carts and carrying groceries.
We've been rotating in and out of the squad cars just to try to get a couple minutes in the car and warm up and then come back out.
This guy did get to stay at home today, but with no heat in his apartment, it wasn't much different than outside.
Sometimes I can see my breath in my own apartment, so that's exciting.
Inside or outside, everyone's looking for ways to keep away the cold.
Blankets on my couch, two hoodies, a stocking cap.
I wear my big Carhartt. I usually sometimes wear long johns, and I got long socks and gloves and stuff.
I have some cotton thermals underneath my regular dress shirt here.
Being from Iowa probably helps a little bit.
But when it comes to weather, some people want what they just can't have.
I would much rather be where it's warm, but the face will thaw out eventually.
While others look on the bright side.
Same thing in the summer, you're sweating in the summer, so it's kind of a, can't really win either way, but I enjoy it, I love it.
It's good for skating, and it's like, you just gotta bundle up.
Now I kind of get used to the cold weather.
Do you like it?
I like it, yeah.
Whether you like it or not, it won't be long before it all changes again.
It's the Iowa weather, tomorrow will probably be 80 degrees, and then freezing Saturday again, but you never know.
Now, it's hard to believe that just a couple of weeks ago, it was near 60 degrees and we set a record for lack of snow. We went 279 days without it. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm over it. I've had about enough of it. Marcus?
Shane, I'm with you. You look very cold out there. Bundle up, stay warm, and we'll check in with you again during our 6 o'clock half hour. Thank you.